introductory welcome, because some people don't know why they're here. Welcome to the 420 rally of New Hampshire.
Yeah, that's better.
We're out here to protest the war on drugs, the violence that is done against drug users and drug distributors, the suppression of our civil rights, including our most basic rights, like free speech and to keep and bear arms.
Okay.
The time has come for stoners to stand up and fight back against the government by any means necessary. And the only way that we can do that is to maintain our right to keep and bear arms. The right to keep and bear arms is your last defense against tyranny. Hillary Clinton said that any disarmed people is our slaves, or at least subject to slavery at any moment. At the moment that the people who hold the guns decide to change their minds, and then they just pray it like great
God's favor. I welcome you here.
Pray I help alter the earth. Yeah, we promise you right, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. But we didn't really mean that.
You can't pursue happiness if your means of pursuing happiness involves altering your own consciousness.
Well, why not?
Whose consciousness is it, anyway? I say it's mine, and I have a right to alter it in any shape I choose. And no government, no man, no God, has the right to stop me.